today we were going to do some PvP. We're going to do some duels. Probably not invasions, just actual duels. So I hopped onto this character and I was like, let's go ahead and see how this, you know, this build, which is very PvE focused, stacks up in duels. Not terrible, but the reason why we're not going to do duels is I don't know if dueling etiquette changed, but there's a lot of shits.
Greetings.
That we came across. I don't know. We're not fully. Well, I guess we are plus 10. Yeah, we got plus 9 there. Yeah, we don't even have all of our talismans, but we came across like multiple people that not only healed during the duel, and the duel spot that we go to is the one that, you know, basically everyone goes to. It's right outside the academy, right? And yeah, like, people are dueling, people are attacking before I even get a chance to come in and do anything, which all we were going to do is kind of throw on, we have Golden Vow and our Vitality, but like, they were attacking before I even had a chance to do anything. So yeah, like, I don't know if like maybe the dueling, like, you know, like kind of like the respect rules are gone. I mean, but yeah, I don't know. Like, maybe that's just something that I'm gonna have to learn to just accept, because there's a lot more people that play this than DS3. I don't know. It kind of like, I guess I wasn't really getting salty, but really I was just kind of like, really? So for that reason, I think we're just gonna progress. We were about to fight Morgott and his daddy, the piss version of his daddy. But yeah, I don't know. You guys let me know if you think like I'm being like dramatic. I'm not saying, like, I'm not, like, where my country gone? But, like, I am saying, like, it is kind of strange that, like, oh, yeah. And one of the guys that summoned us, not only did he heal at like, again, this is kind of like the regular duel spot, but he also had a rune on, too. So I'm pretty sure that's, I don't know. It just seemed kind of funny. I was like, why would you duel then? Like just get invaded instead. Like, if I put my red sign down and you choose to summon me, I maybe, like, you think you're gonna beat me? Oh, and another one. Somebody summoned me in the duel spot, but they had a phantom with them. So, I don't know. I would say we did, like 6 or 7 matches. We lost 3. But all 3 that we lost, I kid you not, I definitely think it was bullshit, because one, it was 2 phantoms, and the other 2, well, one had a great rune, then healing, and the other person was just healing. And the other person that was just healing probably got off, like, 7 heals, most of which I just punished with my weapon art. Yeah, I don't know, guys. It kind of makes me sad if that's how things are going to be. I mean, I guess the only thing we could really do is wait for FromSoft, like, with the DLC, hopefully, come out with, like, an actual arena, which it kind of seems like they're teeing it up. You know how there's, like, the different Colosseums? That'd be amazing if that was the case. But, yes, enough about that. Probably no dueling tonight until I'm just going to have to look up, like, I don't know, like, forums and shit, like, is there, like, a massive shift in the community? And I'm not saying, like, healing is wrong if you're being invaded or anything like that, but typically, if you're summoning an invader in a, what's kind of deemed a PvP zone, you kind of know what you're getting into, I would think, you know, because remember, like, our level right now, we're not early game. So we went back to the academy at soul level 129. And yeah, we're still kind of coming across that shit. And again, this isn't a final build. It was just something fun. Figured I was probably going to lose a lot because this is, like I said, very much so a PvE build. I have to remind myself how to fucking play it too. But yeah, let me know what you think. I don't know if I'm just being a fucking bitch about it, like, but we'll see. I actually need to figure out where I need to go. Not the catacombs. Catacombs is where we're gonna fight that guy. Mogwin. Lord of Blood. Slayer of Asses. Let me think. We could do the catacombs. I think we've done everything here. With the exception of... I don't think we've done everything, like, here. We might actually have to run back through and get some of this stuff. Which, actually, speaking of... We gotta figure out what's going on with Alexander. Let's do that. I don't believe I've found him yet. Because we beat Radon. And then we have to lube him up. Ugh. I think we go to crafting. What's the oil pot? It's like the slippery pot. Oil pot. Cool. I think we have one of these, right? What the hell? Alright. Yeah. Okay. So I need to figure out how to fucking play. Guard. Light. Heavy. Stuff, I think. X is jump. Circle is roll. And item. Alright, cool. Boom. I just solved it. Alright, guys. That's enough for me venting. I promise I'm not actually, like, pissed off, but really, it's hard to tell sometimes in this game, because you know how there's, like, a lot of shits that play? And, like, the community itself has always kind of been full of, like, tools, you know? Who specifically do shit like that. Because, like, I'm not going to sit here and be like, oh my god, he's so much better in Dark Souls 3 or Dark Souls, you know, like... there's kind of always, like, shit like that that wasn't exactly, like, my favorite. Like, I mean, for God's sakes, like, I like a lot of them. But there's, like, content creators that, like, all they fucking do... is troll people. Alright, so did I get this? I must have gotten this right. Time for hood. Huh. So where are the places we have to meet him? I just want to make sure Alexander's good. Because it's here and then it's in the place we're just at. So it goes Radon after we beat Radon. So, yeah. Seeing as how I don't see him scooping up innards. Whoever came up with the concept of the Pot Bros are, they're a little fucked. Alright, well, that's fine. Let's, before we go beat the boss... I think Altus Tunnel, did we actually complete that? I know we found this. We could go around this way. Did we do the Windham Catacombs? Let's look at it. Altus Tunnel, is that the one that you get on the way over to Poison Castle, Shaded Castle? I'm pretty sure about this, but we'll see. Bum, 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 but yep, that's the rule of thumb. If you can teleport, you're good. Yeah, we get hype, guys. We're gonna play some Elden Ring. I gotta be honest, like we've been kind of really focusing on Final Fantasy 14. Holy shit, look at this guy. We're playing a lot of 14. Just trying to get shit. I was able to secure one of the fucking armor pieces I've been trying. Had to run a dungeon like 6 times today. Six fucking times. Probably overall, we're looking at like, goddamn, it's been like probably over 30 times, and I finally got the last piece of the armor set I wanted. It's all cosmetic too. So, kind of sucks. Where are the basilisks that pop out? Just fell through the ground. Whoa, fuck, I didn't see this one right in front of me. Oh yeah, that goes. That's what I'm talking about. That's a bad man over there. Yeah, we will do like a PvP or like a invasion stream soon, because I do play like every once in a while. It's not always on stream. It's if I can like sneak something in, if I'm just kind of like bored with Final Fantasy. Yeah. The reason why I named the stream Time for Some Maidenless Behavior, I wasn't gonna like troll people, obviously, in duels, but I thought it'd be kind of funny just to kind of, I don't know, do a lot of emotes, not be too concerned with winning or losing, but I gotta be honest, like, if people are pulling the shit that they're pulling, like, it's not gonna like completely turn me off, but like, I guess we'll just, at that point, might as well just, like, stick with invasions, you know? Because invasions, there's no rules, so, I mean, if you're... I'm not gonna gimp myself by playing with rules if you're not, you know? Oh, this is one of those poison areas. Where do I go? Help. Help. Please don't kill me. I don't like poisons. I honestly think we have so much healing available. Poisoning. Bang. That's my favorite type of grease. The poison kind. It really is the best, guys. Oh yeah. Da, 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 da. Yeah. amount of damage we do, it is, it's fucking metal. Yeah.
Wah, wah, wah.
Seriously, it's not really like, actually, I'm just like, kind of playing a little lazy, just because if we can. Here, I'll just get a weapon art hit, and that'll get us back. I do love this game. It's a lot of fun, but it's just, I feel like we've got to take a break so that when we do come back, come DLC time, we don't get sick of it, you know? And I'm not saying I'm sick of it now, but sometimes it's better to pace myself than go in. Alright, there's one right there. Yeah. 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 Aww. The nice thing about being poisoned is, you know, you're already poisoned, you have to worry about anything else. Oh, there's a fucker. Don't worry, I'm gonna come back to you. Oh, fuck. Alright. Safe spot. How do I get back up? How do I get up there to kill that guy? Because I will not let this disrespect. Oh! Is this the jumpy jump? No? Where's the jumpy jump? Get over here, you motherfucker. Find a way to kill you. Just you wait. Okay, so we got all of our health back. This is definitely I can feel it. Bazinga. It's over there. What are you guys? Are you guys just like a different race or something? Oh. Okay. I don't know what's progression, so let's just go in and fuck shit up. The mushroom set. This is really good. I've seen videos of people hiding with this stuff on. It looks kind of fun. I don't know if I'm going to do that, but you know, you never know. Maybe one day we'll just get really bored with the games that we're playing, and then we just decide to start trolling in this game. Trolling is fun to an extent, you know? Like, there's a way to do it. Like, you know, trolling and griefing, different things. you know, like just being kind of a goof, doing silly stuff, making funny builds. But yeah, grief, that's all different. I mean, we could always grief, but why would we do that? Hey guys. Give me my hand. That looks like the spot. And then from here, it looks like that is the spot all the way down. Okay. Well, we didn't die. Alright. How is the sound? Am I good? I kind of messed with it just because whenever we go back and forth between playing different games, Final Fantasy is surprisingly loud. Everything else is quiet in comparison.
Excuse me.
Alright, first boss of the night. Let's see what we got going on. I don't actually remember. We're not going to summon. We haven't been summoning for a while. Gotta make sure we buff ourselves. I'm not going full-blown, like, playing Grand Strength levels, but yeah, I definitely... Is this it? That's it? Holy shit, I just fucking one-shot it. Oh, you fucking... I hate those things so much. That's right, this is the Poison Charm. Alright, so this is actually our Charm Talisman. This is actually really good if you are wanted to make a poison build, because this is just like the blood talisman. It's just the poison version. With the proper setup, you can actually, I think we spoke about this last stream, we can get the same like effects from like bleed with our poison procs, but it requires a setup for it. Pretty sure one of the pieces we have to. We may have it here. Look. It would be a headpiece. There's the crown. Okay, I think this is it right here. Mushroom crown. And this is basically the white mask. Yeah, it raises attack power when something nearby suffers from poison or rot. We don't have anything that gives you the attack buff from rot, but we do have the talisman that we just picked up. That's basically just like the blood talisman. So, poison or rot in vicinity increases attack power. So that headpiece and this act as the blood talisman and white mask. With the proper setup, and we've actually done the build over on our arcane character just to see what it's like. And it's pretty fun. It's not necessarily, I wouldn't call it meta, but it's, if you're just looking for some build variety, the problem is we would put it on our main weapon that we're using, since we're using the twin blades, but it's actually twin blades aren't available. But yeah, small and medium swords can do this. Poison Moth Flight, here, let me see if I could show you. So Poison Moth Flight, slash Poison Infused Blades, if the follow-up strike lands on a poisoned foe, it will deal significant damage. So what this does, and it's my understanding, if it's a foe that's already poisoned, when you do the second hit, it's just one big percentage-based amount of damage. And I can't remember, it might actually remove the poison altogether, with like, so it's just one big bomb. And you know how easy it is to proc poison, so... we should definitely play around with that, because like I said, it's actually really, really fun. And it's nice to just have some variety, because like, when we were doing PvP, I don't know why everyone wants to do Rivers of Blood. I'm probably never going to use it. I don't know, I'm just not one of these people that like, has to do like, best thing, you know. We are doing bloods, like arcane shit, but like, it's like Rivers of Blood. It is obviously really, really good, but like, I don't know. I don't need it. I don't want to do meta, you know? And I don't even know if it's the meta. I know they've done a lot of changes and stuff. I know for a while it was. It wasn't really that good. But I don't think it just messes us. That's why we stopped using Moonveil. Moonveil was really fun, but I don't know, just took the fun out of things, especially with PvP, because people, at least early on, had no idea how to fucking counter it at all. Like, it was really good with, you know, the R1 to chase people down. I think it was R2 that does the wide. R1 is the bird. But yeah. Oh yeah, this is a war zone demo. So we're gonna have probably a little mixed success in this area because we have a fire weapon. All of our damage comes basically from fire, so we might have a bad time, but we're gonna be quick. My dogs. Oh! Jeez. You guys are gonna kill yourselves. Or maybe not. Maybe they don't take damage. Because their ass bites and everything. Ooh, yeah. This is the boss, so this is. Yep. Go check this out. Oh, look at this guy. I really like the way the fire stuff looks. The only thing I don't like about it is like the fucking goofy ass face on the chest piece. Yep, the armor in this game is so fucking good. We don't usually go for the good-looking stuff, since there's not really cosmetic customizations, you know? We're all about that cosmetic customization. Your hammer. Gosh. That was a little risky. Risky. Oh, I can't. Hammer? Yep. Is this the one where you can venture up? Somebody's getting their ass whipped out there. actually fools. They'll never find me. I found her. Cool. Oh yeah, this talisman can actually increase our damage since we are mainly doing fire damage. Won't serve us very well in this area since basically everything is doing fire damage. They'll never find me. Well, I found you. Whoa. Oh man. That's how. All right. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just going to. So we're gonna go see Alexander because we gotta progress his quest. He's very important for our build. Since a lot of it is around weapon arts. Oh, what the fuck? I wasn't even here. You got the kid. Can I just hit this? Fuck you, man. Yo, you really want this ass. Okay, so by the way, we had to fight a couple of these things to get to the manor early. And let me fucking tell you. Oh, does this actually hurt Torrent? Oh, it's hurt. Alright, well. Probably as good a time as ever. I'm gonna have to do this. Let's see what this does. Yeah, we don't do anything. Alright, come on. Well, I'm probably gonna die because of that. Yeah, we're basically stuck there. I guess we'll start there. It probably wasn't the smartest to get on Torrent. And I tried to heal through it, but we're going to be in a little bit of trouble with this. Do we have anything else we could use instead? Because straight up, we just do not do any damage to this thing, with this weapon. So... Faith. Nothing's upgraded though. I've always wanted to use the wing sight. It looks really cool. That causes weird. Yeah, fuck it. Oh wait, no. We need dex and we don't have it. Well, we got cocky, and that's what we get. How about this? We could throw on that, so that we could use the scythe just temporarily. Or how about this? No, we're gonna keep with our build. We're gonna do all arrow. We're we're doing that. We have yet to actually take a boss down with arrows. Just arrows. So... I didn't realize... I guess I didn't remember that Torrent actually takes damage. I should probably go get arrows. Poison them and then just plug them with arrows. And we can't go into lava with Torrent because Torrent's really bad in lava. That was kind of fun with that. I really did not like that. Kill him. Strats. And we, you know, we're only doing this because our fucking weapon is useless against this guy. We actually do zero damage. So that is a drawback. I just wanted to come see my friend Alexander. I didn't want to fucking come to your shitty house. Your house sucks. Shit. What? Don't tell me. Okay. I guess I can't get go too far away. Fucking rapist? What the hell? There we go. It's horse combat at its finest. Oh shit, Torrent, fucking alcoholic. What the fuck is wrong with Torrent? Like, Torrent gets hella stun locked on that shit. shit. Yeah, and I know that was mostly my fault. But still. Okay. So yeah, I guess I'd never, Yep, that's Alexander. I think you could have helped out, man. I'll have what he's had.
Ah, good lady. I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame. I've been making take it.
Cool.
But, I won't be able. Perhaps I'll hit an old sick above the lofty cloud. Perhaps I'll hit an old above the lofty cloud.
Okay, cool. Also the potentate is dead. Go through here now. That was kind of funny. Wait. Gotta pop one of these. Oh, boom. What the fuck are you guys throwing at? A bear. It's a bear, isn't it? I'm pretty sure it's a bear. We have the lure. What the? I didn't see it. You're so small. Bears up there. Gotta lure him down here. Oh, looks like he lured himself. Alright. Where's the bear though? Come on over here. Over here, you piece of shit. I'm gonna die. Can't even target him. God, I hate you. God, these little fuckers. Can you guys kill them already? Oh my god, this is so fucked. I hope it stays broken. The problem is, I can't actually... fight him while all the little guys are there. Because every time I had an opportunity or I was trying to target him, like, I was targeting him. That was a fucking cluster. Probably should have killed them first, in all honesty. But yeah, that was a sloppy, and yeah, we got some sixes out of it. It wasn't anything too special. Woo! No fun. Dude, fuck off. Like, I don't even fucking give a shit about any of you, you little fucking demi-human pieces of shit. Ooh, little bear. Alright. Well, I don't know about you guys, but that was fun. I had a great time. And, like, I wasn't even prepared to actually have, like, a big, big, you know, fight. I thought it was going to be pretty simple, but, like, it was one of those things where I'm like, all right, well, I'll pull a crossbow. That's right. We never got a chance to use it in our other build. Our first one. I think we left it up, though. It's plus 10. The damage wasn't amazing. Not what I would have liked. Or expected, I should say. Alright. Wait. There's little shit. Dude. Nobody gives a shit about you little demi humans. Like, what are you doing? Alright, so now we got these guys. Are you kidding me, Torrin? What is wrong with you today? Like, how many times has Torrance just gotten fucked up with one hit? I guess I have to use... But like I didn't think one hit was gonna do it, you know? Maybe just because we took a couple hits. I guess I gotta be on foot because you guys are just gonna keep running at me. But that's the thing, like, I don't normally see you guys in mind. Like, not anything to worry about. You're just annoying. There's that guy. Alright. Old ladies. Alright, so this is going to be a boss.
Points in intelligence.
Alright, I just do not. They look fun, but... Well, I shouldn't say they look fun. They, I'm sure, are... like, powerful. They look to be pretty powerful, but... It's just not how I want to play the game. Nothing against anyone who does magic. It's just... I don't know. It just seems like it makes sense to use them. And that's coming from me with, like, the fucking... Congratulations, you won weapon. Yeah. Do that. I don't think it's hard, so just do it, because I know these ads are gonna be shits. So I think this is how we can progress. What's your name? The sorcerer chick. Progress her quest. We have to talk to this guy. Or what's left. Like apparently, like, the majority of his actual head, like his brain, is crystal. He turned into a crystal. I have to go get your stuff eventually. I think once he disappears, and grab his shit. Might have to leave first. My least favorite. Oh boy. Those suck so bad. I think it is. Oh, it is. So apparently... We can use the shackle, though, to break these things. What is it? It looks like a turd. There we go. Let's try it. Did I do something wrong? Maybe we could swing at it. I don't know, I quite like the idea of not having to deal with these things ever again. So there's got to be a jump down spot, right? I just don't know where it's going to go. We'll do some looking before we do this. Maybe? I don't know. That's not a good idea. It could be. I really don't know. So it looks like the way to do it is let it pass us. And yeah, I mean, like, it looks like it's jumpable potentially. These are the worst, but they do usually give you pretty cool shit or have cool boss fights and shit. Boss fight. That's what you get, you bitch. Dash. I think we did this last time. We ran all the way down. There was like nothing important there. Like at all. I'm pretty sure. Like we looked back and we're like, oh, we technically didn't have to do that. Oh, fuck you, Paige. It's always Paige. There's one right over there. Piece of shit. Alright, I know you're all over. I'll find you, Paige. I'm gonna kill you. Well, I left you guys alive. Except for you. You need to die. Just so I can get my ideas. There we go. All my health back. I'll leave a couple of you alive because, you know, I'm bound to get some damage. I don't have anything against you, sir. So just be cool. Why isn't the other one attacking? Really? That's kind of weird. I expected to get jumped completely. There's somewhere to hide up here. Otherwise, it'd be kind of awkward. Well, hi, friends. Kind of knew that was gonna happen. Damn. All right, so that seemed like a bad idea. It might actually be a good idea to throw on to do vitality, and then we'll also throw on this. Just for some defense. And also, let's not use our flasks anymore. Let's go kill. Get our health back. I always leave some alive just in case and put these ones. That's cool. Oh, hey. No, I didn't kill you before. Alright. Well, let's go deal with this bullshit.